There's nothing else that I'd rather do than just get to work with kids. I think they're so much fun.
Kristen von Hagel studies education at Towson University, and this semester, they're teaching kids science.
I'm glad I've had the opportunity to do this because it's expanded my knowledge, and now I can better teach the children that I'm working with.
At the National Aquarium, Baltimore City Public School students learn firsthand their actions can affect life in the harbor and in the Chesapeake.
To see that look in their eye where they're excited about learning and they're excited about what they found in their home area, like this is their play space. So this is important, a community connection.
18 different species live in the harbor, despite its pollution. There's a strong push to clean up the harbor so that it's safe to swim in by 2020.
We think, oh, you know, it's just a piece of trash, it won't get there, but we're teaching them that every body of water around here, it'll all connect into our Chesapeake Bay and the watershed.
Over 90% of plastic is never even recycled. So one way you can help the harbor is through buying reusable water bottles like this one instead of using plastic ones.
$400,000 of federal funding will go to support this program over the next 3 years.
What this does is it will create a memory in their minds that will last them until they die.
Congressman John Sarbanes hopes the engaging outdoor learning will get students to not only learn about the environment, but also to teach others about its importance.
All the things that we do in our daily lives, all the habits we form, impact the health of the bay and impact what lives in this harbor.
Everyone hopes this will make for a cleaner and safer harbor in Chesapeake Bay.
It's important that they're learning that their individual actions can impact the water, that they do matter and they're going to make a difference.
In Baltimore, Austin Kleber, CNS TV.